And we have some breaking news out of Michigan City, where an Amtrak train heading for Chicago collided with a car earlier this morning. A 67-year-old male driver was killed. The train is still stopped with an ongoing investigation. Nobody on the train was hurt. The passengers are now being bused to the South Shore station to get them here to Chicago.